I would say that that our quarterback situation is uncertain. We felt we stabilized the position when we signed Josh McCown. He's proven that he could start in this league. We explored, as we said we would, we explored several options as far as addressing that position. The drafted would be another opportunity to do it. And still, we're still in the process of working these quarterbacks out and getting our draft board set, and we'll see what happens come draft.